After accomplishing everything doable in Fortnite and PUBG, Micah is now embarking on a new quest to defeat the two demons at the top of the tower of the Ghosts and Goblins for the NES. Can it be done? Is he a kid with a dream, or just another one demon down and a fully intact shield? Can he complete the voyage? Can he do the unthinkable? Will he make his parents proud? Is he a kid with a dream?